Talk a little about Robert Newhouse. We have such a memory of him as an outstanding football player for the Cowboys. His involvement, what he represented on the field, his toughness, all of the things that those teams seemed to represent, Robert Newhouse was about. We all remember his signature play and that halfback pass. And of course, he had that, probably that coach sitting there that had thrown the halfback pass himself there for the Cowboys and Dan Reeves. But the thing that I remember is that Robert was the first former Cowboy that I invited to come in and be a part of our new regime and our local team. And Robert served in various capacities for the team and served extremely well. Was very effective. He was very effective with our alumni, but just as effective as he had that respect. He had the respect of the fans. He had the respect of certainly anybody in my organization and the new people on board. He was the real deal. He had done it. He had been there. So he was able to be very, very effective. He was outstanding, and we do miss Robert Newhouse and send our expressions of sympathy to his family, and but do stand to think of him in a very substantive way. He was outstanding. He was about football. You couldn't look at that guy and not understand and think about our game that we play, and he played it with every ounce of his heart. We really do want Robert Newhouse to Cowboy organization, our fans to know what we think of Robert. And I've got to visit a little bit about Pat Bowlen today, and I said after years of owning, I think since 1984, 85 in that area, he owned the Denver Broncos. He was someone that on a personal basis that I watched as he became involved with the Broncos. I envied as he became involved with the Broncos. Thought a little bit, man, in some way you could, on a personal basis, do something like that. I didn't realize that I'd sit a lot of times, a lot of my years in the future, be sitting beside Pat, working on the things that evolved during the time that I got to work with Pat. He certainly was an innovator and leader in television. He was a leader in every bit of it. And he loved the game. This is sad that his